than that for tone, I assume?
Yeah, there's a lot of long-range, you know, or narrow paths.
Gotcha.
Plus your G-ing, which, does the sonar thing, really helps out.
Eliminate all enemy titans.
Yeah, it's kind of important for your, missiles, because you either have to hit them 3 times or hit them twice if you use the G. Because as long as your G picks one up, that was a quick game.
Yep. I guess you guys couldn't hold him off on the right side, we couldn't hold him off on the left, right?
Yeah, I was shooting somebody in the left, and somebody came up from behind, or the Ronin that had the sword core.
I did not see him on the left.
Yeah, someone just came out of nowhere and just decimated me.
Eliminate all enemy titans.
The purple one.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna check out the right side.
The north side, but I'm chasing after
you.
Never do it. That's what I've been trying to do, but you can't get behind them. It's too congested.
They're getting behind us.
I just don't see the loot then. We should see if they'll come to us and try to hold them that way.
Yeah, sure. Okay, this time we're gonna try to hold mid, okay?
They're hitting us hard, but we can still win this thing. Eliminate all enemy titans.
Someone's already at mid. Ronin's at mid. That's, yeah, he's trying to sneak up on us. Okay, mid is clear for now. Oh crap, someone came left side.
Part of the wall
was a nice try.
Lasted longer than the last two.
Crap, I got killed by a pilot.
Well, it was a nice plane. It's gonna break us up.
Thanks for playing. It was a good try. Yeah, I don't know if getting more core is worth it with tone.